In the right hand of the one sitting on the throne, I saw a scroll that had writing on the inside and on the outside, and it was sealed in seven places. I saw a mighty angel ask with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and break its seals?" No one in heaven or on earth or under the earth was able to open the scroll or look inside it. I cried hard because no one was found worthy to open the scroll or look inside it. Then one of the elders said to me, "Stop crying and look. The one who is called both the Lion from the tribe of Judah and King David's great descendant has won the victory. He will open the scroll and its seven seals." Those words come from Revelation chapter 5, verses 1 to 5. In many communities, there are leash laws for dogs. If you have a dog in one of those places, you cannot let the dog run free without being restrained by a leash. There are also leash laws for the Word of God in some countries. The enemies of God recognize that His Word is more dangerous than an unleashed pit bull dog. Unless it is restrained, the Word of God will take over in the lives of men and women and bring about fundamental change. Jesus Himself is the one who unseals the Bible in the hearts of men. When you believe in and trust Jesus Christ, the Bible becomes a living book that romps around in your heart like a calf released from the stall. Every time you immerse yourself in the Word of God, the Holy Spirit says, "Look at this, and here I will show you what that means." You sit at the feet of the Holy Spirit like a little child drinking in the words of a master teacher. The things He reveals are utterly amazing. Lord, I know what the Bible says, but I need You to unseal and unleash it in my heart. Let me bask in understanding that goes beyond my imagination. Amen.